Overflow is an anime for adults. Kazushi Saduo is an university student who is visited by his two childhood friends, the sisters Ayane and Katona Shirakawa. When Ayane discovers that Kazushi not only forgot to buy her pudding but is also using its special lotion in the bath, she decides to take revenge and join Kazushi in his bath along with Katona. And then Kazushi and Ayane get intimate, and also at night Kazushi accidentally get intimate with Katona, and the story begins.